This is the removing company demo. Follow me as we remove the practice fern2 file. Select open company, then select manage. Select the practice file, and then select remove company. It asks you if you're sure, and we can select yes. Once it's gone, select close, and then you can close the Open Company dialog box.